thought you looked more, I don't know, professional. Whatever. Get in.
Don't worry, Olga. We'll fix this. Trust me. We'll be on schedule. Help's on the way. Finally. We're late. Stevenson's been asking for you all day. He's in his dressing room. Go talk to him.
Wanted to see me?
I wanted you by my side when my soul departs this world. I have no friends, no family, only strangers as my company.
Still, set on scrolling this brain dance?
I am more determined than ever.
Got pure intentions, I know, but you're putting them to waste doing this. Something like this. Just not worth you dying for it.
It's too late now. There's no going back. I am so afraid. Will you pray with me? A prayer of your choice.
Fine. Sure. Lord, through your divine wisdom and guidance, you bestow good fortune. I pray you do so this day upon Joshua, upon me.
Time to start. Let's go.
I truly hope Zuleika is praying for me now. Will you stay with me? To the end, I would like you to wield the hammer. Nail me to the cross.
All right, Joshua. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's do this. You're gonna have to say some lines. A few. We'll put them up on the prompter for you.
Messiah, save yourself and save us.
Do you not fear God? You stand condemned under the same sentence.
Ah!
Forgive them, for they know not what they do.
We are punished justly, for we receive what our deeds deserve. But this man has done no wrong. Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Father, Father, into thy hands I commit my spirit.
Amen. Probably my hardest gig, that, but I got through it.
What now?
Going home, where I'll sleep for 2 days straight. Be in touch about your compensation soon.
You shouldn't release the BD. The world shouldn't see it.
That's not up to you, that's not up to me. I'll call you.